Hi Miss Sociology, I'm Jessica Fitriana Martasari and I'm Miss Supranational Indonesia 2019. Today, I'm going to go to Taman Mini Indonesia Indah, which is beautiful Indonesia miniature park. Let's go, follow me! Now, I'm on my way to Taman Mini Indonesia Indah. This park is one of the most popular tourist destinations in East Java, Indonesia. It shows us about mini Indonesia, such as rumah adat, traditional clothing, traditional dance show, cultures, traditions, museum, and food festival from some provinces in Indonesia. Yay guys, I'm finally arrived at Taman Mini Indonesia Indah. So now I'm going to show you about Mini Indonesia in this miniature park while I'm answering some questions from Miss Sociology. I really love Disney princess since I was kid. I dream to have my own crown and be a princess. And now I'm finally made it. So to all girls who no longer believe in fairy tales, you are the writer of your story. So chin up and strengthen your crown. I love all places in Indonesia because every place in Indonesia is unique. It has different cultures, natural splendors of people who live upon that place. But for me, Bogor City is the most beautiful one because I was born in that city and I grew up in that city. I have lots of memories there because Bogor City for me is home, and home is where love resides and memories are created. Everyone will always have different perspectives. We cannot force people to like or love something they don't like. So it's okay if there are some people who think like that. Do what you love, and I love beauty pageant because I'm a pageant girl. My beauty secret is hidden in my daily routine. Do you know what is it? I always put a smile and fill my heart with good vibes because I believe that a person with a good heart is the most beautiful one. Spicy food. My favorite one is grilled chicken with sambal dadak. Yes, it is Sundanese food because I was born and grew up in West Java. So I was surrounded by Sundanese people, cultures, and food. That's why I really love Sundanese food. Choose a national costume that suits my personality and character. And it absolutely will bring one of Indonesian culture, because Indonesia is wonderful. Of course, pink. For me, colors is something that influence someone's soul. That's why I love pink color, because I'm a cheerful person. And I believe that pink colors always brings happiness to most girls out there.
Indonesia is the largest archipelagic country in the world, blessed with so many different people, cultures, traditions, natural resources, landscape, and everything. Indonesia is very rich, so it's like 100 or even more countries melted beautifully into one.
I love everything about Miss Supranational, and I'm so excited for the upcoming events, because I'm going to represent Indonesia in Miss Supranational 2019. And I cannot wait to go to Poland. And what I expect most is I'll be meeting a new people from different states of the world. And I know we'll be competing, but I believe that we will be sister after all. Spread your love, don't hate anyone, and thank you for your love and kind support. I'm Jessica Fitriana Martasari, and I'm your Miss Supranational Indonesia 2019.